editing work area matters, especially if you use pancake timeline technique or you work on a complex project. Let's talk about how you can maximize it in Premiere Pro. At this point, I'm working on two 1080p monitors. You may know that you can actually use Mercury Transmit in playback preferences to have a full screen preview of your editing efforts on one of the screens. And that's what I would do if I would have three monitors. But having two screens, I think I can do better. So the first thing we can do is to get rid of that program bar at the top, since it's not useful and it takes space. So just press Ctrl plus backslash and Premiere Pro will toggle off its visibility, giving you more working area. By the way, the same holds true in After Effects. Now let's say I want to make the best use of space on my secondary monitor. Let's have a look at it. I have a few panels there already, but I don't want to like stretch the window to fill up the whole screen because it's inefficient. Instead, I can hit the same shortcut, Ctrl plus backslash twice, and it will fill up the whole screen with Premiere Pro panels. And the last thing is cinema mode for program panel. Whenever I want to see a full screen preview of what I edit, I toggle on cinema mode using Ctrl plus grave accent key. So let's have a look at the screen. Here it is. Now I press Ctrl plus grave accent key. There you have it. To go back, you press it again. Some people say that it's tilde key that maximizes the window, but actually it's grave accent key, so beware of it. For some keyboards, it's not the same. You may have known that to celebrate my first year on YouTube, I had a giveaway where you could win Editor's Dream Bundle, including Palette Gear Expert Kit, Soundly Pro, Adobe Creative Cloud subscription, Kino Premium, Soundstripe Premium, and one of my editing t-shirts. Almost $1,700 in value. I'm happy to say that the randomly chosen winner is Robert Cuff from Florida, US, so congratulations. But no one who entered the giveaway is walking away with empty hands, so just wait for an email from me in the next couple of days. And if that's your first time here, my name is Piotr Stoczynski, and Cut to the Point channel is all about mastering film editing and about streamlining the editing process. Subscribe if you're not already and hit that bell icon. Hit it hard so you don't miss out on new videos. Until the next time, shoot and edit like there is no tomorrow.